Okay, so we have done everything there, and we've also hit that 300% stagger. Everything in this
You want
site's
to change the
cleared.
sim at a time like this?
Why not? There's only one thing left to do, which is Charlie's Bahamut
You're
thing.
military, right? Can you give me any tips for doing better in the sim?
Which I'm not gonna do now because I don't know, I still don't feel prepared for it. Ah. Hello.
Cloud? You're Cloud, right? Holy shit! It's cool, bro. We went through training together. Damn. So you're still alive and kicking, huh? Some of the guys heard you got smoked, but I told them it was all bullshit. Hey, sit tight, man. I'm gonna go get Kunzel. I'll be right back.
Old buddy.
You okay?
Yeah.
But you were just.
I'm good. Let's keep moving.
Well, isn't that convenient? Wait, what?
Today we welcome a special guest, Shinra's Director of Public Security, who has an important message to share with us.
Everyone here at Shinra is deeply saddened and outraged by this unconscionable act of terrorism, but at the same time, we will not be cowed by threats or
Damn it.
violence.
How do we get everything in view?
I make this vow. We will find the villains responsible and bring them to justice. Are you listening, Avalanche? You cowardly dogs! Run all you like. Shinra is coming.
Do you think the other plates are in danger?
Is it true that Wutai is gonna attack us again?
Where's the lift? It's upstairs. So going down is a thing? You'll see that guy? What? Where's the lift? Bro, where's the lift, man? I forgot to go through the gonna go through the front again? Like go through here again? I guess I do. Oh, they are that's Shinra and Heidegger.
The narrative is intact.
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wutai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wutai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir, there was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer.
He's gonna say, "Hey, guys, I saw Sephiroth."
Should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time. We need to plan this just right.
Recreational facility. Why can't we just take the escalator up? Nice. Shit. We couldn't just take the escalator, can we, huh? Couldn't leave good enough alone. My camera's stuck here, by the way. Something they didn't want us to see. We could have just taken the escalators. I'm not gonna lie. Wait, what? Yeah. Huh. Interesting.
Do you think that's where Professor Hojo is?
Charge in! I was stopped.
An important meeting is in session. What's the plan?
Little bit of recon. Need to find a way to infiltrate that room.
Men's bathroom, right?
Coming out of your mouth. We just gotta find that bathroom so we can get into the air duct. Ask anyone here. They can point us in the right direction.
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
It's a toilet, Barrett. We don't need to ask someone, oh, hey, where's the toilet?
Didn't have the staff.
Why am I even allowed to come in here? Also, I'm a little sad that the recreation room was missing a gym. Can I? Oh, come fuck with these. These superb gamer chairs.
Are you allowed to be hanging out here on the clock?
Did you see Sector 7?
I can't bring myself to look.
I went to the Stagy Hall.
Bathroom's there. Let's have a look at the other rooms to see if we can find like any treasure around. Nope. Literally nothing. All right. Bathroom it is.
Where are you going? That's the women's bathroom.
I'm going in there. Tifa.
Where are you going? That's the women's bathroom.
Ah.
All right. I'll wait out here.
Huh? You can't hang out here.
Tifa. It'd be better if you waited inside.
Maybe, but this is... Oh, never mind. You're right.
What are you gonna do? See a Shinra exec this penis? Alright.
Oh, thank God. No one's in here.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on. Let's just find that duct.
Gotcha.
Right, only I'm going.
Look, I'm
on guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
That massive sword is fitting through. Look at this Metal Gear thing. No, this camera angle is very it's very Spider-Man, isn't it? A lot of Spider-Man games like to use this camera angle when he goes into the ducts. All right. Hey, Cloud, go forward. Right, what are we gonna see when we look down?
They're safe.
But we live right by Sector 7, and I keep calling and calling, but I still can't get through.
I heard that all the phone lines are down. It doesn't mean anything.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Bloom, bloom. Very loud. No one hears this, by the way.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously, rebuilding the plate and the city. Members of the Urban Planning Division will likely take point on both. Director Twesty has ordered teams to come up with 3, 5, and 10-year plans. Each team needs to come up with a detailed proposal and schedule. We're going to have to put a lot of man hours into this, so we'll need to start ASAP. Does anyone have any questions at all? If not, then we'll wait for the director to return.
Right. Look, at least Reaver's doing something, right? Cloud should really have taken his sword off. I'd like to think Barrett is just sitting on the toilet right now. I knew I can go this way. Sorry, Tifa, I might be backing into you. And also, I'm sorry, viewers, because I'm going all the way back to the front. For you see, I may have missed something by taking a wrong turn. There's no way to climb faster as well. This is like Cloud's top speed. I don't know. I like that the air ducts are in. Like, keeping the air ducts is a good thing. But maybe not so much. Like, make it this long. Or make Cloud move this slowly. Maybe they're just trying to load stuff in. Maybe. Tifa, are you still on me? I can still see her reticle. Alright. We are turning right here. Cloud, stop. Are you serious? There's nothing here. I'm sorry for wasting everybody's time. This is, oh my god, what if they just did this so that they can throw you off and you don't go to the other one and miss that HP up materia? It probably is what it is, right? It probably is that. A little disappointed in myself. I've been doing a lot of correct things lately, and then tracking back and then doing the wrong thing. Right. Time to, I hope I don't actually have to crawl the way back. Okay, take a right here. Man, they really want to get you up close with the sword, eh?
This it?
How are they both gonna listen in? Tifa's also not there, by the way.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom.
How are they both like fitting like this? Why couldn't they just crouch?
Is there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a
that
reconstruction plan for.
Not with the ancient in
big
our
boss.
Once more.
With respect, sir,
two
I don't see
words,
how.
Two words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the promised land even.
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the promised land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal, should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche than mar the flesh.
Man, I fucking hate how creepy Hojo is.
Proceed as you see fit. However, you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types.
Oh my god, Sephiroth and Genesis type!
Telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
They've got like, G-type soldiers are Genesis soldiers. So,
if there is nothing else,
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Oh, I cannot wait to stab Hojo in the face.
Something stinks.
It's probably you, because your big nose is there. We need to go now.
Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.
You want to kill? Go ahead. I don't like how they do mirrors in this game. It's just like, whoa, that's not how mirrors work. Operation Save Arrow. Okay.
Walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder. Arrange a face-to-face. How I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
Make it in time. Ooh. Well done, Barrett. I wonder if Barrett might drop an F-bomb in this game to say, like, when we find Genova's body. Be a perfect time, though, too, though. For... Okay. Celery. Oh, we're about to see Rate 13.
Don't move.
Really? You do that here?
What is this?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. The eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot.
Shut up. Keep walking.
Yeah, Barrett.
Do stop pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is.
Oh, so she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes, that might.
Mind speaking up, son?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses.
Slugs.
I promise. You will regret this.
Okay, that is a gross thing. Isn't this where you fight Genova? Is that Genova? No, it's not. Oh, Barrett, please. They all resist lightning. Well, big guy does. Kill the little ones first. Still surviving. Someone's got poison healing, right? Oh well. Maybe I should give that to Barrett. Guys, beat up the left, that left claw. It's coming. Gonna do some weird cutscene shit. Oh, look at all these weak points that you've just grown out. Oh, gross. Actually, taking hits that get your limit up. No, get your summon up. So far, I would declare Barrett's been taking hits. Oh my god. More shit. Marco expulsion. Are you actually kidding me?
Be careful.
All right, time to get Barrett up. There we go. Asshole. I'll take him out quickly. Chair, how convenient. Only used a couple of Phoenix Downs. Maybe when Arif joins us, this will be a four squad. Fingers crossed. Because all we've seen is three squads all around. There he is. There he is.
Aerith. Very impressive. I really must thank you for providing me such invaluable combat data.
Cocky little egghead, ain't you?
The results provided by my predictive models indicate that this force should be more than capable of handling.
I don't think so, buddy.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? Correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene.
I'm afraid you misunderstand. But I really can't be bothered to explain. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
Let's be honest here. You're gonna die. Hey, that's clearly not enough to fight us.
Yes, an unknown variable, perhaps. Well, no matter. Reinforcements will soon arrive.
But will they get here in time to save you from me?
Why are you a soldier?
Yeah.
Interesting. He didn't get brought up.
You good? I'm great.
Okay, what are these?
Thanks for saving Marley. I owe you one.
Save it for later.
Armored shock trooper. Weakness, lightning. Thundergar. Eject. Huh. get the other one out of his armor first then. Okay. We didn't scan them. Shit. I remember these guys now. They didn't have the lightsaber, but they were big red robots. Wait, is red? Oh, there we go. That's where we came from. Sorry guys, I'm just gonna look if there's any loot around here. We didn't see Genova, and then Barrett didn't go, what is this goddamn head? Alright. How are you?
What? You want to go?
Stop. This child's a friend.
What is happening? Wow, he's got like tons of tattoos.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that. Agree?
The Cosmo Canyon theme is playing. It's great.
13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
You got away.
That's the party right there.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
There she is. I guess I have a chance to like recover later. Hello, Sephiroth.
To
Oh, there's still quite a few things to do yet. I forgot that we actually still have to get captured. That is so gnarly.
Cloud!
Never seen the Turk's office before. Oh, Reno, you got beat up so bad.
I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
I mean,
what are we going to do about Sector 7?
Him, Rude, and Elena did go to Wutai for R&R.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, no.
Let's try another tack then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Will we see Elena in this?
After everything we'd taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter?
Ah, yes, the new intern is here.
Yes, understood.
Send Root.
He needs us.
Right.
Thank goodness. You're awake. You okay?
Yeah.
Purple chest.
Where I lived when I was still a child.
So we're gonna accept Red 13 into our party group now.
Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
I'm fine. Oh, Aerith's got two weapons now.
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried. Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
Don't scare us like that, man.
There. Hey, Red. How's it going?
I'm the one who carried you here.
Were you?
Don't thank me. I'm the one who carried you here.
Hey.
My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same.
Don't thank me.
That is a small ass tub. Also, put the shower curtain inside, man, so it doesn't leak out.
Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients.
We got
that
far.
That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name.
Cetra.
They called themselves the Cetra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean, to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret, wait. You can't do that.
Have we figured out who these guys are?
Oh, great. These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D, destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait
okay.
Just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? Spouting that cryptic stuff, which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the whispers.
Listen to me. Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure, but I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
These guys are so creepy.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Weird indeed. Oh my god. Saw Cloud doing like a little shoulder thing.
There you are.
Wedge!
What are you doing, man? Hey guys, long time no see.
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. But that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now...
What was that? An explosion?
explosion?
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Oh, this is interesting.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
So this is the way we go up instead of getting busted by Rude. Okay. Do the shield first. Oh, hang on. Someone's on the meds. Enfeebleman ring. We need to set Eris materia as well. So, you know, let's do that right now. Materia. Actually, Aerith will just take Barrett's. And then later, because Barrett's my healer. But Aerith is a better healer than Barrett. Barrett can keep all these. And then I'm going to give Aerith cleansing. Magic up. Thing is, does she take another magic up? Or does she take an MP up? I think MP up. And now, let's spec up Barrett. Yeah, Barrett can have ice. Oh, Barrett can shoot something. Like, he can shoot like a... Barrett can take Gil up. Gil up to Barrett. A lightning. Oh, lightning gun. Barrett's got lightning and ice. I don't think this is very important now. Let's give Aerith back her prayer materia. You know, the one that's like maxed out. And Barrett can have first strike. See? Party members done. There's another room. Fascinating.
We gotta get to the roof, right?
Sure.
The same elevator that Hojo did.
Hold up. Okay. Look at Aerith in 100 MP. What about Genova? Interesting. That Hitler's Genova boss battle was something I was really looking forward to.
What happened here?
The little ones in the pods. Where did they go?
That stinks in here. Back there.
There it is. Is that it? Nope, it's not. It's those like weird stuff. Weird guys. Heads up. Well done.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
He was just going for a high five, Red. Damn it. Wasted all that potions that I don't use anyway. Interesting. Okay. This way. Go around the lift, see if you can find anything behind. Obviously nothing. One at a time.
Let's go.
Right.
It's a crow feather. It's gotta be Sting. Okay. They just rearranged the
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
Oh. Did they just rearrange it a little? Oh, we are up outside. No, we're not. This was a pod originally. Now it's just like a full-blown thing. Holy shit. There it is. The hell's his goddamn head?
What is that?
Genova.
Mother. Together.
Oh.
I'm sick of all of this. Cloud?
All you gotta do is touch Cloud. Oh, no, everyone sees it now. Where are we going with this? To be fair,
good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
To be fair, that's who Sephiroth is in the original. He was just bits of Genova that has taken form of Sephiroth before, like, freaking out. I'm by myself now.